Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Keith Koontz. We are following two developing stories this noon. The first out of Waterbury, where a power outage has sent students at Kaynor Tech home early for the day. At this hour, the source of that outage remains unknown. We can tell you crews from Eversource are working on that problem right now on a fix. We'll get you more information as soon as we get it.